truth is, our job isn't always great, and sometimes it sucks, but it sucks a little less when I get to do it with you. I kind of wish something could happen between us, romantic styles.
I think the world of you as a colleague and friend.
Shut up, Peralta.
Yep.
You do know me.
It was just a kiss, okay? It was for work, it was nothing.
What is happening?
I thought I was overeating, but clearly I'm not.
It is not like you to get hung up on a girl.
You gotta admit, this is smart.
I don't have feelings for Amy anymore.
That was us in the past, we talked about that.
I don't know what to do.
I told Amy I liked her, she told me she was deeply in love with me, and it's all in the past.
Sweetheart.
Time to die.
Hate your gun.
I am Detective Right all the time, and this is my partner, Detective Terrible Detective.
The thing I said to you before I went undercover, about how I wish something had happened between us romantically, that wasn't nothing. That was real.
Well, what's the worst thing in the world? For you, Santiago? Being one of those girls in Jake's car.
I just want to be extra clear. The stakes are through the roof for me on this one.
No matter what happens, you're not allowed to fall in love with me.
It won't be a problem.
I'm curious to see what happens.